Boardman Police were called to the Mahoning County GOP headquarters this evening for an altercation. Our photographer saw several police cruisers and an ambulance in the parking lot. Mahoning County GOP Chairman Tom McCabe tells us there were protesters across the street, but they made their way onto private property. He says when the protesters were told to leave, some sort of altercation broke out. We're working to learn if anyone was hurt or if any charges will be filed.